Imagine being a predator that needs to chase and catch its food to survive. Now imagine chasing food while holding your breath. Harbor seals and other marine mammals have to hold their breath while they find, catch, and eat their dinner. Harbor seal pups become experts at holding their breath by practicing with their mother right after birth, helping their body produce lots of large red blood cells that move oxygen around. More oxygen equals more time underwater. This practice lasts for about 3 weeks, but if moms and pups are separated early, the pup might be admitted to a wildlife rehab center until it can be released back into the wild. In these centers, pup diving may be limited for their health and safety. But if diving leads to development, what happens to pups during rehab? It turns out both wild and rehab pups develop lots of red blood cells. But in rehab pups, cells are small, and pups could only hold their breath about 25% as long as wild pups. So what caused it? Will they ever recover? Well, in this study, once pups in rehab got a bit older, they could hold their breath for long times too. The difference was in how long pups were diving. Lots of long dives equaled bigger red blood cells. Rehab centers may want to incorporate more toys that encourage long dives to help prepare these pups for life in the wild. Studies like these help scientists and wildlife caretakers to better understand and care for harbor seal pups in captivity and in the wild. For more information on this study, check out the links below.